You just ran over someone's grandma. Do you really think I should be using a 50?
To get that insta kill, yes, I think you should. Here.
Alright.
I'll be more confident. Both of our goggles are sticking out again.
It is technically nighttime, so we can't have them down. I like how every time I'm about to get hit, I just jump back into the car almost immediately.
Just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel sponsors. We need to know who Sueño is making deals with.
Alright, TAC 50. Does about this. Nah. Despite it being a 50 cal, it doesn't do twice before
coming back here. Oh, those guys just respawned.
I forgot to equip the suppressor, by the way, so that kill was fucking loud.
That is
okay, apparently we can.
There, target number 3.
I like dropping bodies.
Down.
Deploying the drone.
Okay.
Okay, fuck it. We're dropping bodies left and right.
Kill confirmed.
Yep.
Great find.
Cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Or you're saying things, you know how I roll.
Did you get the metal that was over here?
No.
This province is part of the cartel's influence operation. A propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their M.O.
We need to send him.
Next communicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
I wish I know.
VIPs have bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, are we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
You know what? I will equip an LMG. Not much fun.
Well, probably something American. MG-121 or the Type 95 Initiate, because I think we've used that one, but the MG-21 seems more likely. Otherwise, we have to go and unlock some of the other ones.
MK-249. Or I could use the MK-48. Is the stoner, was that America?
I'm pretty sure.
Look it up. The stoner does sound American, doesn't it?
I think that's much to the dismay of some Americans. Stoner LMG was used by the Stoner 63 is a 5.56. Yes, we know that. Knight's Armament Company Light Assault Machine Gun LMG. Usage was by the French Special Forces and Danish Armed Forces.
Danish, huh?
Who gave the Vikings a machine gun?
Well, wait, the French and the Danish were using machine guns before everyone else, huh?
Really makes you wonder how they lost.
World War II and every all that.
I'd say your best bet for LMG right now would be the MG-121 until we can get the MK-40-48.
That's what's equipped right now.
Oh, congrats. Ooh.
Running.
Buckle up, people.
Oh! Oh! I had to bear it.
Yeah, and they had a gun that goes
No, they ran me over.
No, of course.
I feel like I should be the one with shooting because I have an LMG.
Right, but we can either stop the convoy or destroy it and still tag the supplies.
We don't get this stuff.
Really? Okay, we're stopping the convoy then.
To the health, we get more.
We should really invest in Car Shield.
Looks like a hell of a resort.
Oh!
Wait, what did we just hit?
I don't know.
Again, next time, I will be the gunner.
Agreed. Okay, apparently my shots aren't even registering. Those guys. And that's the Barrett. Got it.
Hey. Stop right there.
Oh, right. I'll drive.
It's like a hell of a resort. A cartel owner.
Hurry up.
Let's go scare off some rich folk. Fuck with the cartel's tourism.
Go.
Get Carzita's
ass. I'm going.
Well, I guess I'd nomad. Be a what have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years,
yeah, I'll try and shoot the driver.
All right.
Politicians, rebel sympathizers,
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind it.
Hold on.
Shoot out their tires, if you can.
I get in front of them.
Trying my best. You didn't exactly choose a speedster.
Did I just blow it up?
I mean, yeah.
Well, like, oh, come on. What's happening?
Oh, they're out! They're out! They're out!
Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
That's good. Well done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up.
We need a new ride, don't we?
We need to go back.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
That intel's worth it. And there's an ammo resupply.
Oh, were we not supposed to kill him?
He had intel.
whatever.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assist. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
No, wait.
He still has a thing around him. He's alive.
I can't pick him up. Can you?
No, but it's... Damn, he's not dead.
Well, one of his buddies will find him.
go.
I guess you're done.
Oops. Derp at its finest. I forget the physics engine for driving is just so unique. Right, so I wasn't expecting it to lunge like 20 feet forwards from just a single tap.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Drone is up. Assholes are jamming the drone. I can't get a signal.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
That tango's down. One less bad guy.
Alright, this is great. Pretty sure you're tired of a body when it exists. Okay, you can't make a sound. Outside of... it's just...
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Kill confirmed.
Wait, wrong gun. So, okay.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because I... Oh my god, they just respawned. I was gonna say, are we just taking this loud? Because I kept hearing da 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 da.
Well, no, I fly hit triangle twice, but I kind of hit it once. Alright, well, take a shot, I guess.
Tango down. This ain't the place. I don't know what is. We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here. So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
Watch those flanks.
Don't you think the VIPs are convinced this place is unsafe?
Just a little longer.
Whatever you're doing.
Grabbing a medal.
Ah.
But you're fine. They'll place a couple mines now.
No!
Don't worry about it.
Second target right there. Target there.
How are you, Sibby? be alright. As long as we just...
There's one less bad guy.
Oh, that didn't kill him?
Nope.
Mine should have killed him.
Remember, we also have to upgrade like mines and frag grenades.
Yeah, I guess I'm just too used to my complete maxed out person.
Same here. Fuck. I figured as much.
We need to get rebels with us.
We need to do one of the hired gun missions, and then we need to upgrade that.
Oh, you. Oh, oh, oh God. Really? You spawned me in the middle of everyone.
The game just fucking hates you right now.
Because I placed the mines.
I told you! I warned you! Well, mission was accomplished, so...
Expendable.
Hang on, how did you turn off tutorials? Because I gotta... do that shit.
I didn't. I just stopped paying attention to them. Okay, maybe the LMG isn't a good idea. It's just, I need a... Is there a assault rifle that can use a bigger magazine? That isn't Russian.
Assault rifles... Parts. Well, the largest mag we got is a 50 round.
Four.
On the 416. There's the SCAR, I believe.
That looks so weird on the 416.
My bad.
Thank you. Wait.
What?
It did not just put in the middle of our room. Alright. How about plot?
Does it involve one of us dying?
Kill confirmed.
Did you summon a motherfucking plane? I don't think we got enough runway.
That's what I was worried about.
Get it.
This is gonna end poorly.
Shitballs.
Yeah, escape. Escape, brother.
I knew that was a poor choice.
Okay, the plane itself is a poor choice. The game's fun. Yeah, we totally could just grab that helicopter. Oh, it's just... you know? No.
Blows up. Oh right, you don't. I bought a parachute just in case.
I just realized where I am.
Target is down.
I want a different pistol. God, I just wish I had my M9.
Okay.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Oh, wait, the Scorpion's not American.
Oh god, this is a stealth mission.
Right.
Can you put a silencer, or can you fly your drone silently?
Fly the drone.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, man.
The drone just destroyed...
Wow!
That did not just happen! Did that literally just happen? Oh my god! We're being hunted!
Second target.
Oh my god, that's too fucking good. Can you deploy the drone for the helicopter? Last sure. words I ever said. Okay, so I think we failed the mission.
Yeah,
because
he died.
Target number two, there.
So, how do we reset that mission? All ghosts must leave the mission area to make this... Okay, so we just... go do a different one. We have to remain undetected for this one as well.
Target eliminated.
Good, cover up.
Up. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I got a second target. That's five tangos.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I think there's a guy under.
Under my drone?
No, under the building.
Hmm.
That we just can't get to right now. That's fine. Did we miss somebody else in there? Is there someone inside the building? Is that what that is?
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a Night Stalker.
Bye.
Okay, I was able to do it.
Sector target.
All right. I would say land us further away, because I'm scared to open the drone just in case. Carzita's assistant have any
identified characteristics? Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout.
Hey, how are we noticed?
I think it's because a helicopter was flying overhead, and they're like, "What the fuck?" But we have to be on the ground for this one and plant some bugs. Oh God.
Oh, boring as fuck.
Stealth, not our strongest suit.
Dying.
Yeah, it's as we've currently proven.
Back, Bowman.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any idea?
Let's go prone since we're near the road.
We're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow. I got another. That's five.
Ready, got it.
That's one less bad guy.
Okay, just a little delay. Someone, let me be there with you just in case there's a second.
Well, I want that metal.
Yeah. So I'm gonna mark both of them out.
Deploying drone.
Which one?
Well, we can't because the third guy in the lobby. Shit. Third guy out in the open. I'll take out that lieutenant.
Alright, get in position and take out one of those two guys.
Got it.
That whip's got an alarm.
I'm ready to take out number one.
Target is down.
Nice work.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
And get the fuck out.
The Ferrari or the Lamborghini.
Hang on, I'll drive.
fucking hell.
Try to leave quietly, all nice. You literally ram into my front hood.
Assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The bug's picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. No matter.
Yay.
Woo! Oh god!
We get to kill him.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
Bitch.
Oh, Pack, you are a bitch.
Oh, that's the car I smashed. Where's the grandma I ran over? Oh no, I hit the truck.
Don't worry, I got an idea. Relax, you'll see.
Either I walk away from here with answers, or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
It's not every day you get to hijack a supply chopper and hand it over to the rebels.
How close are we to the, chopper? Thank you.
Whoa!
Man, da da da. Alright, it's time to bail.
I'll pilot.
You know what's something that would make our, the stealth mission so much better? If we did the special ops Silent Spade, because we get the ghost invisibility backpack, that actually...
Remember, it doesn't actually do anything.
I thought
you just want it because it's invisible.
Yeah, and I thought it did actually help to an extent. It just depends on your detection. So we just get to kill this bastard, right?
Yep. It loads.
Oh.
Remember. PS4.
Got him. All right, let's get out of here before we get blown to Kingdom Come.
There's a high.
Hold up.
Remember the politician. What do we do now? Remember when we blew up trying to deploy a drone from a helicopter?
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.